as a teacher. I realized that the school is part of the community. Apart from my teaching subjects, I got a chance to be trained by Hidayah International Center for Countering Violent Extremism and the United Institutes of Peace. So when I came back, I realized that there are challenges of violent extremism and radicalization. I tried to use one of my teaching subjects, which is Islamic studies, and try to see how I could be able to solve that problem. And I tried to see if I can be able to initiate dialogue in the classroom and try to bring about a mindset change among my students. Considering that these days schools have also become soft targets. For example, when the Garissa University College incident, I mean terror attack took place, one of the perpetrators was a student. So considering what has happened there, we realized that there's need for us to empower and give an understanding to our students on the challenges they are facing.